All right.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, cheeky.
Yeah.
Cheeky,
yeah. Yeah. When you hit like, straight through, yeah. You can hear like a very sharp sound.
Yeah.
Is that true for professionals? You hear that?
I hear that, but, you know, Chinese is about rapper too. They use the routine. Sound is different. But the routine is made very, very specific to live like that. Very different correct. Everything sound.
Yeah.
And shit before. Very free.
Yeah.
Like a model. Hello,
have you seen Marlon? Like, watching live? Have you been to like a world championship like that?
Marlon?
Yeah. Have you seen them? Have you seen the Chinese people, the Chinese national team live?
Uh-huh.
Have you? Like in?
Yeah, and you think, cool. Yeah, he got a blue, but it's just 100%.
that. Right now, I think it's my rubber is okay. I don't want to change right now.
Yeah. Don't change the weekend. Not young anymore.
You want me to go out?
You can use about 6 months, but if you use boosters,
maybe 3 months.
ready to play off.
Just the wind, but
Not early, everything like perfect.
Everything is perfect.
Ah, see? Ah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Boom!
Yeah, get ready.
Boom!
Get ready. Boom! Get ready. Okay, don't stop. And stop. Get back. No.
No, you have to be immediately.
Yeah, yeah. Don't hurry too. Technique, like a high technique, yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to make sure that we have like a solid technique for the forehand.
Yeah, yeah.
I think my forehand is just okay.
Yeah, your forehand, the one thing, your problem, I never came with you, but when I watched you, when you hit the forehand, the one thing, just control your timing. I mean, when you hit, boom! One thing you did, you stop by it and you just come back. Just boom! Boom! Yeah, jump, get back. And everything, where the ball. Yeah, don't everything, nothing. Yeah, just wait and hit. Yeah, before no need, do like that. Everything, nothing, no?
Yeah. It's going to take a while to think about it and learn.
Everything.
Right now, I think my body timing is a little too early.
But not bad, you know. Not bad. Today you know.
I'm trying to learn something.
Today is different. Something different.
Yeah,
today you do like this.
Good.
Ah, okay, that's good. Okay. today you move your body like this too. Ah, that's good. Yeah, because you do like this.
I go up.
Yeah.
This is what I thought. I thought people did this. They go, they put energy in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then same foot, energy out.
Yeah.
This one I do just something different now. Mm-hmm. I put energy in, and I use my left foot, energy out. So like, that way it allows my right foot to relax.
That's cool. Yeah, you can do that.
So I go like this.
Yeah, you want to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, you know that. Yeah. Yeah, for me.
Yeah.
For me too. For me, just a little bit more.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah. So I figure like, this is for like hitting big, right?
Yeah.
But for hitting small,
yeah.
Same thing. But when you turn this on, you have to release the energy this way.
Yeah.
Release the energy.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking. And how the, like, because before I was like using the same foot and then push out energy. It's not as efficient.
Yeah, and then
like, yeah. The timing over here is not good. What you need is, I was thinking about it, is something to push in this way.
Yeah.
And this is has a lot of energy. But you don't need to use this to do the energy. Use the left leg. And then use the left leg, turn your body.
Yeah. backhand too. Backhand this way. Basically the leg.
So like this?
Yeah, take it.
Okay.
You can stand it. But if you can do what it is, it's okay. But if you can do your body,
yeah.
Better.
You got that. Right now, I don't understand the backhand too well.
Uh-huh.
Maybe one day, once I have the hand down,
yeah.
then I start
yeah,
to
yeah. And make sure you connect all about it. Yeah, about this side. About all the things. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.